open the mind.
Alright.
And we'll be able to witness more impossible things again.
Okay, now how do you do it?